I'm Gil Hicks, and welcome to the Backwoods Brad Show. Today we're joined by Forrest Fran.
Hi, kids!
Well, Fran's going to be joining us because her camerawoman, Maria, and my cameraman, Diego, decided to run off with each other, so yeah. In the meantime, my new cameraman, Roy, will be joining us. Hi, Roy! Well, anyway, Fran's going to be joining us. Fran, what are we doing today?
Well, so we have an open fire here, and we're fixing to purify some water.
Oh, well, why do we have to boil the water to purify it?
So, creek water is actually full of impurities, Gil, and it can actually end up making you sick if you drink it straight from the creek. That's why we boil it to go and kill the germs.
Wow, that's so smart. Wow.
So, you can go a long time without eating food, but you can't go long without water. You need to be able to drink that every single day.
That's right. Well, we have our good friend Backwoods Brad getting us some water from the creek right now. Sounds like a pretty easy task, right? Sounds like such a simple task that anybody can do, right? Well, this is the Backwoods Brad Show, so we'll just have to see. Here he is now, Backwoods Brad.
Brad?
Man, that is some cool, refreshing, clean water right there.
No, Brad. What are you drinking?
Brad, we're supposed to boil the water, then purify it.
No, Brad. Brad. That water is good. That water could kill you, all right?
Brad. What are you talking about? That's good water.
No, Brad.
Oh, my gosh. Brad, that water will make you sick.
I'm Backwoods Brad. Don't you think I know a thing or two about being out in the woods?
Unbelievable.
No, I don't.
No, you don't, Brad. Brad, come back!
Well, when we get some new water, and we'll get back to you. But in the meantime, we're going to show you how to clean up a campsite after one of your buddies just goes, ugh.